In this video, you'll see the isolation of operating system to iDRAC pass-through independent feature. If there's a USB NIC connectivity issue between ISM and iDRAC, ISM runs in limited functionality mode. In limited functionality mode, you can hard reset the iDRAC, view operating system information, full power cycle, software RAID, watchdog, and single sign-on to the iDRAC UI from the host operating system administrator's desktop. To begin the process, log into the iDRAC homepage using your credentials. To view the ISM version and verify if ISM is running, go to iDRAC Settings, click Settings from the drop-down list, and then expand iDRAC Service Module Setup. Make sure that iDRAC Service Module is running. Then, go to iDRAC Settings, click Connectivity from the drop-down list, and then expand OS to iDRAC Pass-Through. Make sure that the state is disabled, and then click Apply. Click OK to complete the process. To view the ISM version and verify that ISM is running in limited functionality mode, go to iDRAC Settings, click Settings from the drop-down list, and then expand iDRAC Service Module Setup. Here, you can see that the connection status on the host operating system is reported as Running Limited Functionality. Once the ISM iDRAC communication ends, a limited functionality mode event is logged in the operating system log files. Now, go to iDRAC Settings, click Connectivity from the drop-down list, and then expand OS to iDRAC Pass-Through. Make sure that the state is enabled, and then click Apply. Click OK to complete the process. Then, go to iDRAC Settings, click Settings from the drop-down list, and then expand iDRAC Service Module Setup. Here, you can see that the connection status on the host operating system is not running in limited functionality. An ISM iDRAC communication established event is logged in the operating system log files. This isolation of operating system to iDRAC pass-through independent feature is supported on all ISM-supported operating systems, including Microsoft Windows, Linux flavors, and VMware ESXi. The ISM limited functionality allows you to access certain ISM features even when there are connectivity issues or communication errors between ISM and iDRAC. For more information on iDRAC Service Module, visit dell.com/iDRAC manuals.